Well, now that we started, we're on our way to Stockholm.
Oh, it's still there?
Yeah.
Watching us.
We saw our first wildlife encountered. A deer. Lovely. Absolutely fabulous. Nina, how was it?
It was awesome.
Nice.
Very cute.
All right, and we'll check back in when we're there. So Nina, what are we gonna do now?
To the Urban Museum.
Really? Do you want that? How badly? Like that badly, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
Esther.
Ja, ik liep een beetje.
Moet niet doorlopen. Ja, schat.
Are you happy?
Ja. Kijk nou. Ik zie jullie.
Camera and action.
We get points.
Ja. Is het al begonnen?
Bijna.
Oh, zat ik er. Maar ken je de tekst niet?
Nee.
Ken je het hele stukje niet?
Helemaal voor, dat hoor je jou beter.
I don't even know the lyrics. Let's say for me.
Half past 12 and I'm watching the late show in my flat all alone. How I hate to spend the evening on my own. And it makes me so depressed to see the gloom. There's not a soul out there. No one to hear my praise. Gimme, gimme, gimme a man after midnight. Won't somebody help me chase the shadows away? Give me a man after midnight. Take me through the darkness, through the break of the day. Watch that scene, dig in the dancing queen.
We're already doing better.
Yeah. Front, no, almost.
Friday night and the lights are low. And I have met my destiny in quite a similar way. The history book on the shelf is always repeating itself. Waterloo, I was defeated, you won the war. Waterloo, promise to love me forevermore. Waterloo, couldn't escape if you wanted to. Waterloo, knowing that faith is to be with you. Whoa, 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 Waterloo, finally facing my Waterloo.
Oh, what is that? I'm gonna spawn it!
Now
Nina, we made it to Stockholm.
Yeah, we made it.
And how was the museum?
It was awesome.
Yeah, was it just awesome, or was it like
super awesome?
All right.
I can see some tired faces. Oh, yes.
Hi. So they're being grumpy in the back. But we just got back from Stockholm. Martin's driving. We switched again. Nina, was the Abba Museum
awesome?
She really enjoyed herself. Stockholm is an interesting city.
Yeah.
Okay, so we were on our way back from Stockholm, and Martin, what happened?
I don't know, I think the wheel bearing broke.
The wheel bearing broke, we don't need that, it's fine. So he's being very manly right now. The others are shopping, because what else are you gonna do? We have 2 hours left before they come and help us tow his way. Almost there. Strong lad. Anyhow, we were too enthusiastic about the car not breaking down on our way to Sweden, so maybe that's why.
Yeah.
Memories.
He hates it.
Okay, so we have a little update. The wheel bearing is probably not broken because it doesn't make any sound and we can't find anything. So right now we're just very thoroughly cleaning the front window because it's extremely dirty. Lots of dead bugs. We're all waiting. We're tired, but there is an actual McDonald's. So we stranded in a good place. Prefer this over the highway. Look at him. Hard work finally pays off. Yeah, but the roadside support could take 2 hours, they said, so that's quite a long time. And we were gonna slightly arrive on time at home because we slightly left on time in Stockholm, but no. Look at that sick concentration. Look at him just cleaning this precious car. So it's actually with the rear left wheel, and we don't want to risk continue driving because that would suck. But there's a very nice guy who was very interested in us, and he felt bad for us, so he gave us candy, which is always great. But tomorrow we're gonna do absolutely nothing, so that's very great. I'm on top of the car, by the way, if you can tell.
I guess this vlog is gonna be a bit longer than anticipated.
Just as our trip is a bit longer than it's just been, with a bit, I mean over 2 hours longer than we originally planned to, if they arrive at all. There's a spot on the lens that you can see, but I can't.
We shouldn't complain much because it's kind of the first time he has anything, so...
1985 and the first time he's got problems. He did well.
Nature! As my grandma says, it's the cleanest toilet you can have.
What has happened so far? So this is one of the guys who is helping us. The other one is over there. I don't know where he is actually. He's gone. He ran off. It's 10 o'clock. He's done.
In the car.
My shift is over. I'm out of here.
This is a very big truck. This is a slightly smaller truck.
His truck, it has a bed, so he can just climb in there.
For real?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna steal his truck. So we're just gonna wait. He maybe has to sleep in the car, which is not that great. Mulder, how are you doing?
I'm dying here. I'm not very happy.
We're keeping the spirits high here. Yeah. Nina, how are you doing?
This is my blanket for tonight.
It's our own knit blanket.
Well, it fits.
It can cover maybe a third of your leg.
This is warm as a wig.
So we're doing great.
So, a little bit less than expected ending of today. We went to Stockholm and we get transported back on a tow truck because the wheel bearing broke. But we're on our way to the garage and hopefully we can fix it tomorrow. But I think we'll have to be sleeping in the car tonight. But we'll see. We'll see what's there and what not. And hopefully it's fixed tomorrow. So we're at the Land Rover shop, dropped off yesterday by the awesome tow truck drivers from SOS, and it's being worked on and it should be done pretty shortly, I think. Let's pray. Cross our fingers. Here you go.
lady squad. Sunbathing, huh? How was the night, Nina?
Pretty cool.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Did you sleep alright?
Alright. For an hour total.
Oh, so that's alright. That's like 20% of the whole night.
Yeah.
If you're ever in the middle of Sweden, well, Stockholm area, and you need a problem fixed with Land Rovers, they only do Land Rovers, fortunately. It's here.